Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art Iron Wolf here. So by popular demand, I'm gonna show you a military routine that I do. This is another full body calisthenic circuit. It's really good for strength conditioning and as well as developing your core. So we're gonna hit pull-ups, chin-ups, 8-count bodybuilders, Marine Corps style. We're gonna do hand release push-ups, squats, and mountain climbers. I'm gonna put the description below, so stay tuned and follow along. Pull-ups are gonna be very strict. I'm bodybuilding. Mountain climbers, 4-count, military style. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Round one. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Round two done. No bouncing on these pull-ups. Marine Corps style. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Seven.
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Round four done. Going on five. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come by, builders. One, two, three, four. Five done. Yeah. 6. Seven. Six gone.
Seven, done.
Thank you.
10.
Mountain climbers, that's the exercise I hate the most. Fun fact, can't stand them, but I do them.
Slay some people out there at PT.
Yeah. We got no personal things to worry about. Get out there and work and PT. Yeah, that's the best thing about deployments. So, all right. Well, hey, when are you leaving?
In about 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
I'm sure I'll run across you around here again.
Yeah, for sure.
For some reason, I don't. You know, good luck.
Yeah.
If you ever need anything, hit me up.
We'll do it. Thanks.
All right.
Thank you. 7.
And then they go straight to, they cut through like a basketball court right there.
8.
And they go through, cut through the gathering and parking lot. Then they hit the road. Nine. And then they turn left.
Climb's coming up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Round 9 gone. Last one. Have it, guys. Solid 10 rounds, military style. One of the circuits that I use in the Marine Corps, full body. As you see, the pull-ups were very carefully done, meticulously. The hand release push-ups are a good change too. It's a dead style push-up, no momentum, no bouncing. It teaches you how to engage your muscles more instead of relying on momentum. So if you want to really build some strength, it's a really good way to do your pull-ups and push-ups like that, where you're really squeezing, contracting the muscles, making them either pull or push. Hope you like this routine. I'm gonna put description below Till next time, stay strong, keep training. Thanks for all your support, guys. Wolf out.